Saturday night, and I'm wide awake, waiting for.